Modeling epidemic dynamics depends on many biological factors, as well as human interaction networks and mobility dynamics. We use the SIR spreading model. Each node state can change from susceptible to infected to recovered. Disease transmission happens at a rate of beta. Gamma is the recovery rate. Previous approaches modeled the SIR process by neglecting dynamical correlations and loops in the network structure. Our framework maps the SIR dynamics to random edge weights. For every edge, we generate two random numbers between 0 and 1, denoted as XY, and assign the weight rho to the edge according to the following formula. This gives a network with random edge weights. The shortest path length between nodes is equivalent to the epidemic spreading time between them. We estimate stochastic epidemic properties from a finite sample of edge-weighted networks. Our framework has connections to disordered network and bond percolation theory. Applications include source detection, time-critical vaccination, and others.